I don't think that's going to happen.
Yes,
if you were around in the 80s, you probably remember this iconic film, Flash Gordon. Flash! I could watch that
the 80s.
So good. Now to talk about life after playing The Flash, welcome Sam J. Jones. How are you?
Oh, thank you for having me, Dana. Thank you very much.
We love having you. You got your seat all adjusted?
Yes. Right. Sitting up now. Posture is everything.
Yes. No, is it true? Did you have to bleach your hair for that role?
Well, I did. The original Flash Gordon, Buster Crabbe, from the 30s, 40s.
Right.
And yes, the comic book character was platinum blonde. Mm-hmm. And his character, funny enough, the original character was a polo player.
Oh,
so they had to update it for the 1980 version, the only film ever made. And I was the quarterback, New York Jets.
Right, right. You know, even when you walk in a room, like we saw him coming down the hallway, and he just looks like Flash Gordon.
Like a superhero.
What was your life must have changed pretty drastically there when you're Flash, and what was that like to go to that level of fame?
How much time do we have?
Right.
It was. I mean, I was in the Marine Corps playing football, and next thing I knew, I thought I was good, so I need to go to the NFL. Mm-hmm. So I went to Seattle, tried out for the Seahawks, and they said, no, we don't want you. at the same time, I read an article about Clint Eastwood that inspired me. I got the Hollywood things happened really quick with the first film, 10, with Bo Derek, and then Flash Gordon opened up a lot of doors. And it's been 42 years, 65 films, and hundreds of television shows, and now I'm doing your show.
That's right. Okay, and you're doing a documentary called Life After Flash.
Yes.
Why did you want to do this documentary?
Well, it's funny when somebody comes to you and they say, hey, I want to do your life story. That's kind of disconcerting.
Because you're like, what am I going to die?
My reply was, wait a minute, I have a whole lot of life left in me.
Right.
But I realized, okay, I'm going to do this. I talked to my wife, the kids, and the way I'm going to reach people is just to be transparent. So this is a raw, transparent look into what I call, yes, it's entertainment based, but sort of the do's and don'ts of life. Huh. I'm faced with this decision. This is why I chose that way. These are the consequences. This is how I dealt with those consequences. And it's something else to hear what your own children say about you on camera.
Really?
It is. It's a life changer. It really is. And it's a great, impactful, I believe, not just because I'm in it. Even if it wasn't me, if it was somebody else, life-changing messages.
Really. I agree. Even for the short clip, and I want you to see this now, let's take a look at a clip at Life After Flash.
He lost his family. He lost his place in Hollywood.
Sam is a man who struggled.
Who wants to hire a bitter, angry actor who's blaming everybody else?
And I just got up in his face. I said, stop it. Stop it.
You know, all the tabloids are coming out, you know, saying, oh, where's Flash Gordon been?
And we had little kids, and I said, you've got to do something else.
Our weapons are usually concealed.
It's harder for them to go and explore other characters because everybody just wants what they love.
You know, a lot of people say, oh, you got to separate your personal life from your movie life. I don't know how you do that.
Wow, it looks really good.
Yeah. Looks really good. And I'm right out of time, but you said after that, you changed careers and you went to become a professional security guard, like a bodyguard, and then the roles came back. That's the irony of
Yeah, you can't wait around for the guys. You can't wait around for the phone to ring. You know, you've got to get out there and get a job. And I had to stop saying, I'm an actor. No, the label should be for all of us men. I'm a working man providing for myself and my family. Mm. And then life changes.
Wow.
I love you. Thank you for coming in. I could talk to you all day. I'm serious. Life After Flash is on VOD everywhere now and on DVD March 26th. We love having you.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate you.
Pleasure.